Playing basketball in a skirt like the 1900s. This is what happened.